Hoberman. I had a little brother, and I bought him to my mother. And I said I want another little brother for a change. But she said, don't be a bother. So I took him to my father. And I said, this little bother of a brother's very strange. But he said, one little brother is exactly like another. And every little brother misbehaves a bit, he said. So I took the little bother from my mother and father, and I put the little bother of a brother back to bed. Make sure you understand the poem. Ask for help if there are any words you don't know. Think about when and where the poem is set. What is the message, the meaning? Try to find out about the author, the writer. Use expression and intonation carefully. This means you should use your voice to match the poem. Express the exciting parts, sad parts, and happy parts. However, don't get overexcited and try to keep your body and hands still. Most judges don't like actions or body language. Take breaks, relax, and don't be nervous. Take a deep breath before reading. Good luck!